Hi guys, welcome to another quick tutorial from AVerMedia. In this video, we're going to introduce the Gaming Utility Interface. AVerMedia Gaming Utility is a handy tool that helps users obtain their capture card's information, adjust its audio settings, customize the RGB lighting, and more. The interface for the Gaming Utility with LiveGamer Ultra 2.1 is different from the other AVerMedia capture cards. Let's see an example. In the upper left side of the user interface, you will find data about your capture card, including current information, device audio settings, and HDCP. In device audio settings, you can adjust the volumes of HDMI audio input, headphones, and microphone. On top of that, when you connect an audio cable from your controller to LiveGamer Ultra 2.1, the audio capture will automatically switch from HDMI input to the controller with the controller input volume available. Then, in the HDCP section, select your video and audio source and follow the recommended settings for your source type. Let's move on to the RGB control. Under the light control setting, you have three options, including turn on, turn off the light control, and enable third-party light software. Also, the latest option mentioned is the default setting of the light control and allows other light control programs such as ASRock, MSI, and others to manage the capture card's RGB. We'll make a video to show you how to set up third-party light software on a later time. Moreover, to avoid software conflicts, we recommend you disable all lighting control from other software if you turn on the light control inside the gaming utility. Last, let's go into the settings. The settings include essential functions such as software updates, hardware information, troubleshooting, help and advice, and user experience improvement program. In HDMI compatibility, you may try different HDMI versions for your optimal setting. If your monitor cannot display videos properly, take HDMI 2.1, 144Hz as an example. Select an unwanted resolution in the Extended Resolutions in Use section. Then, select the resolution you want from the Switchable Extended Resolution section. Then click Switch to swap them to your device and then click on Apply. Notice that the first row of the Extended Resolution will be your capture card's recommended resolution. Now, let's go to Help and Advice. This setting has a feedback function that can record the system log when the problem occurs. First, you need to enable Record My Reproduction of the error and reproduce the problem for the software to record it. After a problem occurs, click Feedback. Fill in the form, tick Send System Information, and submit the bug report. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions or need further assistance to set this up, please contact us at our support page. Happy creating!